It's certainly long. It's very long for Steve Backley. Typically down that left-hand sector. He really has raised his game over the last few weeks. Incredible when you think he was on crutches back in April. Taken on an entirely new diet and training regime and has produced something rather special here in the first round. It's 87 plus, it's 87-44. The rest have to follow that. A little bit because of the relay. But just to recap, his best throw of 1996, 87 meters 44. Jan Zalesny, the next to throw. And when you're world and Olympic champion and the world record holder, you've got to be good. But how much has that big throw by Backley affected him psychologically? We'll find out in just a couple of seconds' time. Well, he really whips his arm through. It's dying. And it's way, way down. Now then, Steve Backley, as I said before, was delighted to be throwing first. The ideal opportunity to put the pressure on the rest. It's still early days. But Zalesny, like Steve, had problems earlier on this year. Mickey Hill had his annual operation. He's had problems for a number of years with injury, but always comes back strongly in his third Olympic Games. Well, it's just dying a little bit before the 80-meter line. Conditions, as far as the wind are concerned, are difficult out there today. It's in their faces, going slightly across them as well. Always comes hurtling into the line. This is much longer. Well, that's about the same distance from the 90-meter line as Steve Backley's was. So we really have a competition on our hands now. 87-44, the target, still in the second round. Backley, sometimes erratic in javelin throwing. Quite often this year, he's been brilliant. There'll only be centimeters in it in terms of who takes the lead now. There it is, 88 meters 16. Great Britain are now in second place. Well, an error of judgment that could have cost him the lead. We'll never know how far that was, but I can tell you it was desperately close to 88. You only have to touch the line, you don't have to go over it. He'll rue the day that he perhaps moved his run up forward just by a few centimeters there. Well, it's certainly long, but not big enough to trouble the leaders. And no lack of effort. And it's fallen short. Well, gold. And the next one we're going to see is Steve Backley. Backley now guaranteed a silver medal. Well, a huge effort there, but the emotion is going to start now. He lost a medal with Seppo Ratti's last throw. But there's four commentators up here keeping their fingers crossed now. Steve Backley wants this. He said before the competition he's ready, and look at this. Well, if the flight is right, it's going to be long, but I think it's silver for Steve Backley, and this man is the Olympic champion for the second time. Still a remarkable achievement, his second Olympic medal. When you consider that only about 5 months ago, Steve Backley's season seemed to be over. The first throw. A magnificent effort by Steve. Another major championship medal. He knew. It's certainly long, but his gold medal winning performance came down to 88 meters 16 wins it. Steve Backley, just 70 centimeters behind, takes the silver. And Seppo Ratti of Finland gets the bronze, exactly the same three medalists as 4 years ago.